I'm digging this new DeWalt cordless rechargeable screwdriver. It's the WHT66719. I like that it has a torque setting dial here on the butt end. It goes from 1 all the way up to 6. Forward, reverse, and locking position is all managed here by this collar. So right there, you got it in reverse. Switch it over and it's going to go into forward. And then if you put it right here, it locks and you can use this as a manual screwdriver. 4 LED headlights. What I really like about the collet is that it's a one-handed collet, and then you push forward to release it. The USB-C charging port is right there. You have a battery status as well. And pretty fast rotation there. You want to make sure those plastic anchors are in there snug, or else they'll spin when you add the screws. Now we can reinstall the doorstop. All right, here we go. Oh yeah. Perfect. Look at that. Now the doorstop is working correctly and we're good to go. I really like the innovation and the power with this new DeWalt rechargeable screwdriver. This guy can handle most projects in the home, whatever you need to tackle. As always, follow for more tools, tech, DIYs, and amazing deals.